Okay, so one of the things that you're going to find is that you will develop a very good understanding of how the financial system works, particularly in regard to these new technologies that are coming along. You will be able to recognize all the different tools and techniques that are applied, and you'll have a good understanding of what they can do, how powerful they can be, and what sort of things you can use them for. You'll also be able to develop some really good analytical skills that will help you to understand how to interrogate this collection of big data that is being constantly added to. And that will allow you to understand how to extract value from that, how to understand to use the right kinds of tools in order to get to the bottom of what it's all about. You'll also understand the way that these technologies are structured from the architecture point of view, to understand what makes them tick and why they're good. And that will lead to you understanding how this improves on things as compared to traditional methods, which of course we'll also cover too, so that you understand why it's so clunky and why it's been so expensive to run for all these many decades. This will make you quite agile, because of course the technology is very agile in the rate at which it develops, and it will mean that you'll be very, very agile in terms of your understanding of what's going on and what happens when new technology comes along. So we'll go through basically everything that there is currently available to explain how good that will be in terms of what it can do, but we will also be covering all sorts of other areas, such as the legislative and regulatory environment that these necessarily work within. So you'll develop a really good understanding of all the issues that relate to that. And you'll also understand the challenges that are faced by companies who are trying to do that. As you can imagine, big data means you're going to have big storage requirements. You're going to have a problem with the sheer volume of data in terms of not just storing it, but being able to transfer it into a format where you can actually derive some value from it. You will also learn how to use a considerable range of modern tools that will allow you to try and access value from this data. So it will give you a really good understanding of what it's all about and where you can derive the value from that. So you should end up with a very, very good skill set at the end of the course, and you'll be quite well practiced in all these techniques and technologies, and you'll have a very good understanding of what's out there. And you'll also get to understand some of the other challenges that are faced, for example, cybersecurity. Cybersecurity is a very important issue because everybody who has anything at all connected to the internet is subject to the risk of attack by people who want to get something of value from you, preferably for nothing. And the problem you have there is that the guys who are doing this are very, very skilled at what they do, and it's very, very easy for them to trick people into giving up all sorts of information. But worst of all, of course, because we're in a business here that is focused entirely on money, money is the best thing that they can steal, because of course they don't have to convert what they've stolen into cash if it's cash already. So naturally there will be a lot of people trying to do that, and that's one of the key skills that you'll learn about, is the importance of working things in a very safe and secure way to ensure that you are not subject to these kind of attacks. And that should make you much more aware of all the things that are important to defend against.